Bonjour tout le monde. Thank you, Marin, for those kind words and for your leadership over so many years on Clean Solutions. It's always great to be back here on Vancouver Island, particularly on such a gorgeous day. Reminds me of trips I made out here with my mom when I was really young, trips to visit my family in Brentwood Bay more recently, and trips out here with my own kids. This is a beautiful part of the country, and it's a great place to ground ourselves in the kind of future we're trying to build. I want to begin by acknowledging that we're gathering on the traditional territory of the Esquimalt and Songhees First Nations. I'm here today with Lori and David, who, like all parents, are thinking about their daughter Alexandria's future. We are, too. Il y a quelques semaines, à Vancouver, on a présenté notre plan de réduction des émissions pour de l'air pur et une économie forte. La semaine passée, on a continué d'aller de l'avant avec le budget 2022. We know we need to cut emissions. We know we need to reduce pollution. But one of the best ways of doing that is to get more clean cars on the road. As Lori and David were telling me, their EV works great and is much cheaper to power than their gas car. Too often, though, electric vehicles aren't in reach. So we're making smart, targeted investments to change that. First of all, we're making EVs easier to buy. We're extending the program of up to $5,000 to help people buy electric vehicles. We're bringing in new mandatory sales targets of 20% by 2026, 60% by 2030, on the way to 100% by 2035. We're also going to make EVs easier to charge. We're building a national network of chargers on top of the thousands already installed or under construction. En plus, pour créer des bons emplois, on fait du Canada un leader en fabrication de véhicules électriques. On investit dans l'industrie automobile de l'avenir. On met en œuvre la première stratégie sur les minéraux critiques pour bâtir les emplois et une économie plus forte. On fait ça pour réduire la pollution, réduire les factures pour les familles et pour rendre notre économie encore plus forte. Tout ça, c'est seulement un exemple concret, comme en notre plan, va favoriser l'environnement, l'économie et les familles. With this budget, with everything we've been working on, we're moving forward on everything from a new tax credit for clean tech, to protecting old growth forests, to retrofits for people's homes. This budget and the emissions reduction plan of the week before is about real results for people like Lori and David, and especially Alexandria. Whether it's climate action or making housing more affordable, we're investing in Canadians and in our future.